from the government of India. There are different types of tests that tests, I mean, modalities pertaining to tests that are guidelines and directions are coming to the state. And as a result of which, all of you have seen that many other countries also have gone for a lockdown kind of a situation in view of the rise and spike. All what we are saying in Goa through the media is that all of you know that there's a new strain of corona also. We have also put certain passengers in the ESI hospital coming from UK and other places. We have found that out of that passengers, that 966 passengers came, there were about 38 positive cases, and 976 passengers which came, UK travelers which were tested, were between 9th and 20th December. We found about 38 positive cases. UK travelers contact 26 detected positive. 12 swabs are not yet received,
not carrying
not ca and none of them are carrying the UK strain of virus as of now. 12 swab reports received, not carrying the UK strain. There are some reports that are still pending for coming, so we are also trying to explore the possibility rather than depending only on NIV. Dean has been, we have requested Dean Goa Medical College to take a meeting of the Joint Purchase Committee whether we can do that, whatever is required to do the strain 2 testing within the state of Goa so that we don't have to send it outside Goa for testing. And this is very important because we need to be self-sufficient. We have learned from the past experiences that we were dependent on outside agencies, as a result of which it used to get delayed. And here, action and also the speed of testing has to be there. And our team has got sufficient experience in managing COVID till today. We have learned through COVID management and through the whole situation over the last 1 year as to how to manage, how to speed up, and what is to be done, and where we need to close the gaps. Secretary Mr. Amit Satija has been always proactive and managing and having his meetings on a regular basis. Our Dean, Goa Medical College, Director, DHS, all of them, and our nodal officers and our epidemiologists, all of them have been doing a good job. And most important now is to see how to move forward in this new strain which has come and how to deal with the present situation. Now, as far as COVID is concerned, we are continuing with the South Goa District Hospital. We are increasing, we have told to increase another 150 beds there. Whatever staff is required, we will put. So we will take up that capacity, which has got a total capacity of 550.
साडी शॉपिंग करपाक आता बेळगाव वचपाची गरज ना. पणजीतल्या बॉम्बे बाजारांत तुमका दर्जेदार प्रकारच्यो साड्यो खरेदी करपाक मेळटा. नवीन व्हंकलेक नववारी असो किंवा उत्तर भारतीय लेहंगा, सिल्क साडी किंवा कॉटन साडी, तुमची पसंत आणि आमचे कलेक्शन. साडी स्वतः खातीर खरेदी करा किंवा गिफ्ट करा. बॉम्बे बाजार, 18 जून रोड, पणजी.